we have here? Yeah, Blake Shelton. Cute. And who? His wife, Miranda Lambert, country singers both. And who is next to them? Lady Gaga, right. Okay, so notice here. Now, they're sitting in chairs that are a little bit narrower. They're at the Grammys here. They're sitting in chairs a little bit narrower than the ones you're in, just a teeny bit. Look how much space is between Miranda Lambert and Lady Gaga. Like, scoot half your butt off your chair, and that's how much space is between them. Okay? Now, look at Lady Gaga. She's given her the look of death. Miranda Lambert looks pretty worried about the whole scene, right? So if someone's scooting way far away from you, because see, she can't move because they're at the Grammys, they're on TV, right? If they are scooting that far away from you, they are uncomfortable. You are doing something wrong. Lady Gaga, I'll tell you what she's doing wrong. She has a scepter. Do you see it there? It's a scepter. That is reserved for evil witches and queens in Disney movies. So what's the rule here? Leave the scepter at home. Leave it at home.